Has anyone heard the stories about Clapham Woods near Worthing in West Sussex, England? There was a collection of weird stories about that place. Most of the victims, however, were dogs. One story involves a dog walker being surprised by a dog, like bipedal being, who ran off into the woods. The dog walker not long after saw a bright light shooting skywards out of the woods.